preceding content. Oh, thank God.
Good morning, 47.
Okay.
Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Aether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project. A DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped.
Caruso.
Our client, one of Aether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Aether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Oh shit. This is the new one that came out like 3 days ago or some shit. I don't know. T-Car and Netcurse, thank you guys. Alright, objective planning. Fucking lethal syringe. Nah, let's go with the explosive. It's more my style. And let's go. I like the fiber wire as well. That's cool. And objectives. Alright, we gotta eliminate and destroy the virus. Let's go.
The new mission's really good. Alright, let's see.
Here we go.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square.
What a nice guy.
The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Aether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Oh shit. Yo, Kalbaklaba, thank you for subbing. Stop blending in. Wow.
What a nice guy.
View intel. A key to an ICA safe house somewhere in town. Alright. Alright, we're just gonna try first step, casually walking in.
Come on, man. You're not coming through here looking like that.
Okay.
You just saved yourself a lot of trouble. Sir, I'm talking to you.
Smart move.
This is your final good.
Maybe they forgot about me.
If you do not leave...
That's good, sir. Keep going.
Fine.
That's the way, sir.
Get
up. Move along. That's right.
Final warning.
Enough of this. Show me your hands.
Command,
and stay
target
calm.
Is surrendering. You're securing target.
Look at that whip. Starting a street fight.
Help! Policia! Policia! Policia, man! Alright, we're good. Done. Crypty Cow, thank you for subbing. We're just gonna wait here for a little bit. Oh god. Yo, calm the fuck down! How do I whip out my weapon?
You know exactly who you're talking about.
Alright, I was left clicking and nothing happened. Alright then. Let's try that again.
Where's my money, bitch?
What is the game that you were talking about? You said it was kind of a chivalry. It's called Mordow or something. Can someone link it in chat? All right, let's try this shit again. Legit mode. Legitness. How the fuck do you pull out your weapon in this game on PC, dude?
What a nice guy.
What the fuck? Why is this so complicated? I'm hitting all the obvious keybinds. Oh dear. What a game.
Rocco! Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day!
Relax, it's all good.
I'm hitting tab, nothing happened. Oh, it's I. Wow.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame.
Who the fuck are you talking to?
Is that what you want?
Oh, please.
Oh,
what a nice guy.
Russo for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, Sid. This, man. All this here is just temporary.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco. Get your shit together and you're off to work. Pronto! It's almost lunchtime.
What the fuck? She didn't notice? Wow, rude. Progress. Oh god. No, chill. I'm not here. All right, we're fine. Act cool. Oh, chef boys. Oh my god. Dude, hit.
Bald, white, got some kind of tribal tattoo.
Freeze.
Keep those hands behind your head. Down on your knees.
He's crazy.
I'd fucking hurt you if I knew how. Dude, what the fuck? How is left click not punching this fucking shit game? I'm like walking up to the dude, pressing left click, and I'm just staring at him. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, why do the kitchens always look amazing in Hitman? Whoever designs a kitchen needs a raise.
Rocco! Get down here this minute!
It's Q to melee? Are you fucking serious, bro? Like, what the fuck is that keybind?
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Oh my god. She, like, stopped the conversation. Even, okay. That works. Act cool. Bring her in. All's good. Oh my god, move your fucking feet. Are you serious right now? Get the fuck out of the doorway. Alright. Where does this lead? That's one way to get the mansion key card. Can I disguise that? Nah, no one will see him. It's all right. Maybe I should disguise as the chef. Oh shit, let me move her actually. Fuck!
Out of the way.
Oh.
Security business.
Sorry. I was looking for the bathroom.
What a nice guy.
Oh god. Get her the fuck in here, hurry up! Act cool. There's gotta be an extra fucking outfit somewhere. Oh. This is a great idea. Oh wait, I can't go anywhere from here. Okay. Oh shit. My jam. Alright, how am I gonna do this?
What a nice guy.
I know what's gonna happen. One's gonna come here and fuck with it, and then I'll throw a can at his face. Yup, here he comes. Progress. Okay, that did not work. I thought there was fucking tomato soup in it, dude. It was empty. Fuck. He just ran away. Oh my god. All right, we need to think about this.
What a nice guy.
Actually, that worked because I just scared him off. He's coming back. Fuck. Oh shit. Why did he fucking leave and come back? I'm confused. Alright, well clearly that doesn't work. So let's do this instead. Yeah, dude, because no one is gonna recognize you as the fucking mansion chef. This guy's common.
What a nice guy. All right,
hold up. Fucking throw his ass out the window. Fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Whatever. Where were we? In Italy, they don't use doors. This is Italy, right? You throw like a girl. Thank you, Jeff. Way up, done. Thank you for subbing. Yeah, where the fuck am I going anyways? Where are these people that I need to kill? Oh, there's one. All right, does this door work? Oh shit, it does. All right. Progress. Not bad. Act cool. Found trespassing? Get the fuck out, lady. How did you even see me?
Hey, need a hand?
Hey, you! Trespassers will be shot!
What the fuck? I'm the chef. Why would you shoot me? Oh god. Oh god. We're fine. I need to change my outfit. No, come back! Why would you run away, you fuck? Oh, God.
Hey, skip!
I'll find you.
dude. Damn it. I should have looked at my shit. Hold up. Okay, perfect. We're fine. We're fine. They don't apparently like cooks. Rude. Alright, let's try this again.
Alright, last chance. Follow me or you'll get hurt.
Bro, I don't even know what you're talking about.
Can't you hear me?
I don't have one. How do you know I'm bald, bitch? That guy was giving me warnings and never came back. What? I'm confused.
No chefs, sir. You are not authorized to be here.
All right. Not bad, not bad. Fuck yeah. Let's do it. Oh shit. All right, let's hide these bitches in here. And I'm gonna keep that broom. Clean up the trash. You're walking with your weapon on. Press middle mouse to hide it. No, but I think fiber, the fiber's fine. If I had my pistol out, it would be an issue. The fiber's okay though. I'm pretty sure that's how it works, right? Pretty fucking sure. How many bodies can I dump in here?
Oh, shit.
Two bodies. Hype. Yo, can we get some motherfucking
lyric
H's for Rapophis? What a nice guy. Thank you very much. Ooh, biolab key. Thank you very much, Rapophis. You're too kind, man. What a fucking nice guy. Ooh, this is pretty. Thank you very much, man. Thank you very much. What a fucking champion of the light. Thank you, dude. Is that the gardener? I regret doing that. He had a family, man. He had a fucking family, dude. Fuck. Target lockdown all because of that janitor, dude. He didn't get shot. Oh, shit. Wow, she's literally right here. She is literally right there.
On possible suspect.
Hey! God damn it! Hey! Trespasser! Not another step! Put down the club! You hear me?
Okay, that did not work. Fine! I will kill the fucking janitor! Jesus Christ, I'm sorry! Apparently that fucking janitor was like the uncle of the guy. Yo, thank you very much, Rapophis. I wonder if you can scan the back of Hitman's head at the supermarket. Probably. Oh fuck, I'm being hunted right now. Shit, I should let me load up the other one where I didn't do that. That was kind of retarded of me. Oh shit. Never mind, I can't. Oh god. I thought I saved it, then shot him. I guess not.
What? Hey, hold up! Hold, you are not supposed to be here. Stop right there.
Excuse me. You really shouldn't be here.
All right. Already wearing disguise. This is not good. This is not fucking good at all. I should go back to the chef. Only thing I can think of. I'm gonna go wear the chef shit. They don't know about the chef. They're searching, but they, you know. Alright. Where is the golf club?
Saw this suspicious guy snooping around.
Oh, fuck.
We have any idea on the suspect?
Bald.
Son of a bitch!
Fuckers! All right, not bad. Go in there with your fucking friend. Shit. Oh God, oh God, they saw me. They fucking saw me. They fucking saw me. Damn it! Pinguinho, thank you, dude. What up, man? Oh my god, I fucking suck. Alright, new strat. I have an idea.
Who the hell are you?
Man, this is Red Leaf. You, freeze!
Oh, it's under manual saves? Oh. Okay. Alright. No, I'm gonna do it with my fuck up. I'm gonna unfuck up. Calm down. We don't need manual saves. I have a better idea. Nah, dude. Nah. He went out the window, bro. I saw him with my own eyes.
There are
I swear.
Three things I need in life.
I
some
saw
nice
him.
Food, some good drinks, Lyric S stream, and some hugs.
I saw him.
Chat,
I'm going for
hug.
Smoke.
And probably a math class. Lyric.
Yo, there are three things I need. Some nice food, some good drinks, Lyric stream, and some hugs from the chat. Lyric hug, and probably a math class. Thank you, dude. What a nice guy. What a nice fucking guy. Alright, where's this fucking slut? Wait, she's right there, dude. I can shoot her in the face. I'm getting crazy FPS drops in this game on Ultra. Nice fucking game, Square Enix. Optimized for a piece of shit. Fucker! Oh god. Okay. Why am I being hunted in this? That's bullshit. They never caught me like this. Expired can- Oh! No! Come back! Wait, they just left her. Really? So
not here!
That fire alarm did not work. Please, you can hide with controlling mode. You just see people that can detect you and your objective. You can do missions on the map. I got you, dude. All right, thank you. All right, sure. You're walking with your weapon. I saw that. All right, I got you. Flexi, thank you for the resub. All right, we got rat poison and a screwdriver. We're gonna stick with this, though. Holy fuck, they're all hunting me right now. I'm fucking dead. This is terrible. It's not my fault the sensitivity sucks balls. Oh shit. Oh fuck! Damn it, dude! Hold up. Oh my god, that saved so far back. I should have manual saved. Fuck. We gotta do that over again. Alright, let's try this again. I have an idea. We need to change our disguise. That's the fucking problem right now. Okay, I need something unseen, unheard of, undetectable. Did. How the fuck did you even just see me right there?
Target's leaving a trail. I'll get him.
Oh shit. When I go outside, my FPS tanks. What? Oh! You fucking suck! Bitch. Alright. I'm already compromised, so I'm basically screwed, dude. Wait, actually, fine. All manual load to 1433, so I'm not compromised. Let's do that instead. Alright, see, now we're just good, and I'm trespassing somehow. That Dr. Pop. How am I trespassing if I'm a guard, though? Oh, wait, there we go. I was trespassing in that room. Okay.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Where's my money, bitch?
Go check it out. Come on. You're
there. Excuse me. Hey.
He's not on the radar. Oh, God. I do have the can of spaghetti.
Is he flanking us?
Yes, I am flanking you. Oh, that was fucking sick. I just shot him in the back. Wait, what do you mean? Why can't I wear her disguise? I thought that was mansion staff. Oh, fuck.
You! Drop the firearm!
Calm down, dude.
Or I'll drop you.
Alright, we're good. Alright. Do they ever get off of searching, by the way? Or is that forever? What's up, you fucking shit? Let's just kill her.
What a nice guy.
This spaghetti can is just too good right now.
Next up, Silvio Caruso.
Destroy the virus as well as what we need to do. Channel your inner Jason Bourne. I know, right, dude? Do you know what we call beautiful women in America? Tourists. Oh, type one if you saw my girlfriend's vag. Lyric, yeah, okay, that's just rude. Alright, thank you, man. Hold up, where's that fucking can of delicious spaghettis? Oh my fucking god. Wait, so how does searching work? Are they searching for me right now, or what's the deal? Or are they just searching for a suspect? Yeah, I don't know where the fuck the bio lab is. Maybe we need to find that as well. But let's go kill this bitch first. Oh my god, I just got hired today, bro. This is my dream job, man. Oh shit, what up? Yo, just in case, fuck this guy. Actually, we should bring him somewhere. Alright, not bad, not bad. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Someone's coming, hurry up, hurry up. Alright, we're good. Okay, so I need to go. Where the fuck am I? Where the fuck is she? Oh my god, she's 3 miles away. Alright, I gotta think about this. Oh, wrong turn.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I used to watch him all the time on his old projector.
Oh, well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, that's...
Oh shit.
That is Silvio Caruso.
What a nice guy.
How the fuck? No one fucking noticed. How the fuck did that guy? Who the fuck noticed the crime? Oh, he did.
Guy.
Fuck! Oh shit, dude. How am I supposed to do this now? Oh! Damn it, dude! Oh my fucking god. Are you holding the one-ply toilet paper? I am, dude. I am. Where did this save? Oh, right here. Oh, okay. I still have to drag him. Oh my fucking god, man. I should have got someone's gun. Alright, we need a manual save more, clearly. I mean, it's not that far back. It's okay. Oh god, oh god. We're fine, be happy. What are these things? Oh shit, oh god. I don't trust her. Honestly, she already thinks I'm suspicious. The fuck are you looking at, bitch?
What a nice guy.
She's like, did my manager change? What the fuck? Yo, Gears King, thank you for subbing.
Nice guy.
All right, Hunter Master, thank you for the 33. All right, hold up. We need something more lethal to throw at him because I have no ammo right now. So we're kind of fucked. Maybe there.
Box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Hold up, hold up. Saving. Saving. Saved.
What a nice guy.
I'm used to watching all the time.
I need to deliver the spaghetti to him. I must.
What a nice guy.
Damn it. Oh, I could have released the winch and killed him right there. Well, fuck.
I've got the haunting of Building Food Manor.
What a nice guy.
Nice. You are on, my friend.
Damn, that's dangerous. Stop going somewhere else.
Please tell me there's a jump off point somewhere on this fucking area. It doesn't seem like it. Oh dear. Oh! Maybe! Never mind. What the fuck? How do you get down below? Uh oh. Wait, they don't know who I am.
I would strongly advise you to leave.
I'm leaving. Calm down. Smoke break. Dude, he's gonna fucking wake up, man. He's gonna fucking wake up. We need to somehow get downstairs. There's stairs over here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay, progress. Dude, I swear to God, if that bitch woke up, I'm done. Who the fuck noticed the crime? Get the
fuck out of that person right now!
Fuck! Get the fuck back here! Fuck this guy! Give me my fucking spaghetti!
Do we have a description? He was tall, bald, but it was the eyes, cold as stone.
Shut the fuck up!
You're a ruthless maniac!
You're a fucking bitch!
Two targets down.
Oh fuck.
Now destroy the vines.
Alright, we're good. Alright, next thing I need to do is find. I need to go there. I have the key card. Alright. Oh, let me save. Okay, how do we get down there? We need to go down, like, all the way.
protect your flank.
Noob.
What?
Hey, hey, what you! The? Get the heck out of here!
We're good. Alright, okay, there's gotta be a stairwell that leads even lower, and I think it's that one on the right. I'm pretty sure. Or this one coming up. Oh, no, wait, this one goes below, that one. Where the fuck is it? Right here? Oh, here we go, progress. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Housekeeper. Oh, didn't I already have this though? Yeah, compromised.
What a nice guy.
Oh my god. Okay, I don't see the red thing anymore. Where the fuck is the object? Oh, okay.
What a nice guy.
Act cool. We good. Actually, I'm gonna save. I'm paranoid now. Yo, Jay Grabo, thank you for subbing. Okay. We're looking. Oh. Through here. Oh, shit.
What a nice guy.
Wait a minute. He has new clothes on.
What a nice guy.
How the fuck are they still searching for me, man? Sewer key. Scripted. Alright. Oh. Beautiful. Easy mode. If I keep this out, they think I'm going for lunch. If you think about it.
What a nice guy.
Alright, sewer key. We got it. This does not look like the right way. What the fuck?
Entering the ether lab requires a key card and a uniform.
What a nice guy.
Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Oh, so this is the right way? The fuck? Oh, what's this?
What a brick. Nice guy.
That's not good. I'm confused. That leads back up. Maybe you're actually supposed to go like this way and then there's more to it. Hold on. What up, Jimmy? No. Hold on. There might be another stairwell somewhere that goes down. These all go up. Oh!
What a nice guy.
Ah, cool. That looks like a scientist. Fuck.
Help! Someone help!
Oh, fuck. Cannot come back for you, man. I'm sorry, dude.
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter? That's because Corso's creating a
Okay, this still looks like the wrong way. What the fuck? How do you get there, dude? What is this? More rat poison. Wait, maybe? I already have the key card. Are you fucking serious? I just went all the way around. Fuck the shovel, man.
What a nice guy.
Okay. I don't think I'll be able to look at a can of SpaghettiOs the same way freaking Lethal Weapon in my pantry. I know, dude. That's what I'm saying. Alright, I did that on purpose. You know what? Those guards are covering this spot for some reason. And there it looks like a key card's there. So maybe this is the location.
What a nice guy.
What?
What a nice guy.
All good, boys. Good job. Good job. Good job. Fucking. Good job, boys.
You're trespassing.
Oh.
Stop!
Are you fucking serious?
Surrender now.
You need a key card to be in here, man. Damn it, you have to get frisked. I should have dropped my pistol. Whatever, I saved it. I saved it. I was smart about it. Aberoth, thank you for subbing. I have a better idea at this point. We're good. Baby. Done. Oh shit, we found it, fuckboy. Holy shit, this is enormous.
Ethos Fieldlab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
A quarantine unit. Alright, I can do that. I should probably try to get into a lab coat.
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Oh! Fuck off, bitch. Actually, no, they're allowed here, so maybe I don't need to do that. How many fucking key cards are there? I have like 10 of those. Oh fuck. Hello boys, just doing a fucking... Hold up, actually, I don't trust this. Can you fucking pass out, bitch? Alright, I definitely... definitely don't want this gun on my back. How do I take it off?
What a nice guy.
There we go. Okay. We're looking for a... I'm compromised. What? That's bullshit. Oh, there it is. I may have just fucked myself. Good thing I saved before. Oh my god, these fucking organisms are amazing. Oh my god. Oh fucking, oh, I need to go take a shit. Oh my god. Oh, whoa, is this where the bathroom is? Oh my god. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Yo, this is actually kind of sick. Oh shit. Hey guys.
In the sealed container, the virus prototype.
Okay. How long have you guys worked on this for? What if I press this? Get the fuck back! Oh shit. Get the fuck back here, you piece of shit! Where the fuck are you going? No one leaves! Fuck your master's degree! What the fuck are you looking at? What the fuck are you looking at? Are we good? Should I leave?
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Job complete. Fuck, everything's comp- whatever, I'm just gonna leave in this suit. How the fuck are they gonna see me? That's bullshit if they know how I look. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Lunch break, boys. Lunch break. Lunch break.
In the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this. Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. the key.
Oh shit.
Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
Damn. So that guy is a mean person, I think. And he's trying to, like, kill people and stuff. He's a rude boy. Well, shit, dude. Not bad. That was a long level. Like, that's not a bad thing, though, but it was a long level. Lee Fucon Noir, thank you for subbing. What up, man? I forgot the story of this game. I mean, it's kind of weird because it's like missions, so you kind of forget what you're doing. Like, is that guy essentially trying to fuck with you or something? Owned. Rating? What did I get? What the fuck? Minus 140,000? Total score is 0? Fuck you, bitch. Who's counting? I did the mission, didn't I? Sure, I'm kind of dirty, but that's okay. Sakaar, thank you for the 23 months. No, because you're supposed to only kill the two targets and not kill anyone else. Like, that's actually what you're supposed to do.